Hey guys, this is my first FIFA 14 pack opening. I've not played any games yet as I did not fancy playing with the starter squad. I wanted to get some good players first, so been trading. I started off with 1,000 coins from EA and have traded that up to 31k so far. If you want to see how I've done that, then check out my trading videos. I'm going to do some more trading videos in the near future as my target is still half a mil. So, today's video will be the highlights of the pack opening, so let's see who we get. Before that, I wanted to do this as a face cam, but it meant that I had to rearrange my furniture and had no one to help me do that, so it's just a normal video today. I'll try and get that sorted out for future pack openings. So, we go into the first pack and it flushes up and we get off to a great start. We get ourselves Handanovic. 84 rated goalkeeper, he plays for Inter Milan. He was really good last year in FIFA 13 and there were plenty of occasions where he was unbeatable when I played against him. Maybe I can create a squad using him? Not sure if I'll hold on to him or sell him, but we'll see. We're on into the next pack and we get Delafoy, the Everton winger, also the Ox, aka Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. I can't be having an Arsenal player in my squad. Hell no. So I will sell him on quickly. And I'm not too keen on Everton players either, but it's the start and I may need to use one of them. I'm getting a lot of consumables and they will come in very handy indeed as the game progresses. And I like the fact that you can just stack them up. You can just stack them up now, so that's really good. So the next pack was a decent one. I even got myself a trophy that slowed down everything and created a little bit of extra drama and tension to the pack opening. It was worth the wait though. And I got two rare gold centre backs and one was Kabul, the French defender who plays for Spurs, and he's worth about, well, between 8 and 9k. And Boateng, I think he's worth around, let's say, I think between 5 to 10k. Now, that's a good pack. I need lots more of this from EA. On to the final pack for this video. And again, we get two gold rare players. Palacio, who goes for a few k, and Tiote, who is a useful defensive midfielder. And I also have got centre forward striker card, which is a valuable consumable. So this is a good pack, this is. It's one that I'll make good profit on. So that's the highlights over. Made some coins there. I will make some profits on the market and then build the best squad I can to allow me to be able to compete against you lot. So if you like this video, like, comment and subscribe. Laters!